Hello kids, very happy good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine at your home. And welcome back to our class EVS Oral. And today's our topic is animals. We already learn and talk about animals, but today we are revise this topic. So children, there are many kinds of animals, but we learn only three types of animals, which are domestic animal, wild animal, and water animal.
Animals are staying nearby home are called domestic animals. This is cat. Cat is domestic animal. This is cow. Cow is domestic animal. This is dog. Dog is also domestic animal. This is goat. Goat is domestic animal. This is sheep. Sheep is domestic animal. This is rabbit. Rabbit is domestic animal. Horse. Horse is domestic animal. This donkey. Donkey is domestic animal. These all are domestic animals. Okay. Next. These all are wild animals. Animals live in forest is called wild animals. Okay, children. Lion. Lion is wild animal. Tiger. Tiger is wild animal. What is this? This is cheetah. Cheetah is wild animal. This is monkey. Monkey is wild animal. This is giraffe. Giraffe is wild animal. What is this? This is deer. Animal. This is bear. Okay, children. These all are wild animals. Okay. This is water animals. Animals are staying in water. It's called water animals. This is whale. Its color is blue. This is dolphin. Dolphin live in water. This is shark. Shark live in water. This is octopus. It live in water. Which animal? Fish. Colorful fish. This is turtle. Turtle live in water. Okay, children. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.